Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I tell you about the Damumed medical digital ecosystem. We have a vast experience in medicine. We have come a long way and achieved the 4D model of healthcare digitalization. We are the first company in Kazakhstan who applied service model and mobile technologies in digital medicine. We built a regional and country-level cloud architecture that has enabled the introduction of paperless hospitals and increase of medical care availability and effectiveness. We have joined all participants in the process of medical care in digital ecosystem based on modern cloud technologies. We have provided Kazakhstan doctors and patients with a wide range of IT tools such as health passports, mobile applications, signal sheets, smart markers. We have integrated all levels and services of healthcare, including the systems of the Ministry of Health. The cornerstone of our system is a patient. Today, more than 3 million citizens of our country are clients of the Damumed mobile application. 21 electronic medical services are available to them. We help our doctors by providing clinical decision support tools, because our main goal is to save human lives and health. Healthcare managers use our BI tool Situation Center. A wide range of IT tools for analysis allow to monitor the situation online and to make rational management decisions. Working with live data make it possible to widely apply analysis tools to implemented and targeted approach to medical assistance and be supported for compulsory health insurance reforms. When the pandemic started, we have the first who developed and implemented COVID patient and risk group monitoring system, which helped many doctors in our country. Throughout the mobile application, patients can fill out checklist of symptoms typical for COVID. Doctor sees at once this data and makes an observation tactics decisions. The system automatically sets different markers for different patient monitoring situations. The Situation Center's various tools presented as signal sheets with constructor elements allowed to individually monitor each patient while in quarantine in hospital at home. Providing telemedical services in situation of quarantine has become the only way to support patients at home. Virtual clinics were established for COVID patients and chronic patients. You see data for 5 months application of such an approach. The video consultation service was launched in July and is popular now. Doctor in phone is a modern trend. We constantly improve our products and we are proud to help people. The mission of Damumed, we make medicine closer and more affordable.